Well, hello YouTube friends. Gonna do something a little bit different today. I got this 1-inch cedar that was stuff that was like the flare to where it's not like the full 6 foot, so I cut it 1 inch, or where I cut metal out and they're shorter, and just gonna make a raised little cedar planter. I made one yesterday for my mom. I'm gonna make one for the other side of their front door. And 32 inches tall will be the top of it, 3 feet wide, and then it ends up being a little over, it's like 27 inches deep. But those boards I just cut 24, just real quick, easy measurement. So I'll need 4 pieces 32, 6 pieces 36, 6 pieces 24, and then it just kind of depends on how you want to finish up. So the bottom I was just marking individual, so you can notch them around stuff and all that. But this one I made 3 boards deep, which was a lot of dirt. This one I'm going to put the bottom in 2 boards deep, so there will be 11 inches of dirt. But I'm still going to put the third board on it, so I'm going to have to run the bottom pieces slightly different, just so it matches but doesn't need, you know, so many cubic feet of dirt. So let's get to it. See, like this one worked great for this. Has a little rot down this side, and I'll just square up the end and start going.
Wrong side. I want the scraps to have on. The only thing I do is make this thing get together. No, simple, scraps and water.
Thank you.
tree. All the little bits of scrap are gone, and we'll take less dirt, and then that'll just decay over time. So there we go. Well, thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe for more.